My main drive to undertake the research was pure frustration. Frustration with the biggest lie in the business world, which says customer is king. And that's not true. As long as you're not a customer, you're king. They do everything for you. But as soon as you're a customer, they tend to forget you. If there's something which really differentiates HPO managers from regular managers, it is their strong result orientation. HPO managers are constantly trying to achieve the goals of their organization, and they achieve them. They look for new ways to achieve those goals, to do this faster, to do this better. They really hate mediocrity and they constantly strive for the best. They convey this attitude to the organization, to their colleagues and to the employees by setting high standards, not only for the targets, but also for the way to achieve those targets. They fight complacency and inertia because they know that the biggest danger for success is success. So they constantly challenge themselves and their people to do better and to perform better. And they also value speed over perfection. They do pay attention to details, but they don't get bogged down by them.